Lovely guys. So we are back, rock and rolling. It is Monday morning, 10th of May. 20-minute time cap today, guys. Now, that's obviously when I'm going to cut you off. If you get it done faster, guys, that is kind of the goal. But having that 20-minute time cap does kind of give you that indication that it's a long workout. So make sure that you don't blow out of the gates too fast. Make sure that you pace that. We do have a buy-in and a cash out today, guys. And I'm assuming neither one of you is going to run. No, you are running. Lovely. Donna's running. Perfect. Oh, you're perfect. You guys are both going outside. Lovely. So we'll go as normal, guys. Your buy-in and your cash out is going to be an 800-meter run. Okay. Now, if you guys have that marked out, that's awesome. If not, it should take you in and around maybe that 3.5 to 4 minute mark at kind of a steady pace. Obviously, I don't want you to sprint that. It's like I said, it is a long workout. Okay. You only do that at the start and at the finish. Sandwiched inside of that, guys, we have 5 rounds of a workout, and it's our favorite rep scheme that we love in CrossFit is 21-15-9. We are going to do 21 sit-ups, 15 burpees, and 9 dumbbell or kettlebell hang squat cleans. Okay, so always from the hip, pull yourself into that squat position, either with the dumbbell on the shoulder, kettlebell in the front rack position, and stand tall. So 21-15-9 is a round. We're going to do 5 of that before you go back outside for your run. Okay. Does that make sense? Anybody have any questions on that? Lovely. When you get stuck into those rounds, guys, realize that that's going to take a while. Don't go out of the gates too hot on that first round. I would love for you to have that 5th round as fast or faster than your first round. Does that sound good? Your only sprint in this entire thing is getting back from that 800-meter run as fast as you can. Lovely guys, let's start getting warm. I'm just going to have you moving. I'm not going to have you outside. Donna, you have the treadmill. If you want to start running, Dermot, I'm just going to ask you for 30 seconds of jumping jacks. Okay. Just to get warm, guys, we can start in 3, 2, 1, off and moving. And nice and easy. We'll just kind of warm in. We're just going to get the heart rate up, get the calves and legs going. Another 10 seconds or so. And relax. Lovely guys, meet me down in a plank position. I'm gonna have you guys do 10 shoulder taps. So make sure you squeeze your abs, squeeze your bum. We're gonna go right hand to left shoulder, left hand to right shoulder, and give me 10 shoulder taps each side. When you're done with that, you can just drop your knees to the floor. And you can give me 5 push-ups from the knee. So good plank position from the knee to shoulder and 5 push-ups. Fantastic, guys. Go ahead and stand tall for me. Go ahead and find your squat stance. We're just gonna start warming into those hips a little bit. Give me 10 air squats. Fantastic, guys. When you have that done, I am going to have you back doing jumping jacks and a run. We're going to stay at that 30-second time frame again if you want to hop back onto your treadmill there, Donna. Starting in 3, 2, 1, off and moving, guys. 30 seconds. A little bit faster from everybody. Halfway, 30 seconds to go. And rest. That was poor communication. I meant halfway, 15 seconds to go. Guys, if you want to grab your dumbbell or kettlebell, we're going to start with 10 Romanian deadlift. So as always, guys, think about that position of your back. Think about your hips going out behind you,
squeeze your butt back to your standing position. We'll go for 10.
Good. Bigger, prouder chest here. Remember, I don't care how low that dumbbell goes. It's all about the hips moving back and forward. Lovely, guys. After you have 10, we're going to do 10
muscle cleans or 10 hang cleans. Don't worry about the squat yet. I'm just going to have you guys go from the hip to the shoulder. And we'll do 5 each arm. Good work, guys. Get the power out of the hips, okay? Last thing, you can just pop that weight up into your goblet position and give me 10 goblet squats. And just like everything else, guys, a little bit deeper as those hips warm up and pump those legs so we'll move through those reps just a bit faster. Very nice, guys. Last thing we're going to do, we're just going to do 5 reps of all of the movements in your workout. So we're all on the same page. That's going to start with 5 sit-ups, guys. So your knees are going to be butterflied out nice and wide. Hands go out behind the head. Give them a quick throw to help you forward. I'm going to follow that with 5 burpees, chest and thighs to the floor. And then we're going to finish that out with 5 squat cleans from the hang position. Guys, so 1 deadlift up to the hips with that weight, pop it to the shoulder, add in that squat. Lovely. You can do 2 or 3 on each arm here, total of 5 or 6. If you're OCD, guys, just even it out. Fantastic, guys. Yeah, Donna shaking her head already. Yeah, you're gonna feel this one, I promise. Guys, the one place that you might be able to catch your breath in the middle of this is going to be on those sit-ups. So make sure that those are kind of a steady pace. Burpees are not sprinted. That hang squat clean, guys, because it is extra work to pick it up every time. Once you start, I'd love you to go all 9 of those in a row. Okay? Remember that you do have that run at the start and at the finish. You 5 rounds sandwiched in the middle. Any questions on that, guys? Are we all ready to rock and roll? Lovely. If you guys are set and ready, Dermot, do you need a minute to get outside? I'll give you a 10-second countdown from here, okay? Give me 2 seconds. All right, Dermot, if you're ready, Donna, you ready? Thumbs up. Lovely, guys. 10 seconds, Dermot.
Three, 2, 1, off you go, Donna. I saw that cheeky little head start you got there. You're allowed, because in the gym, everybody be having their elbows up pushing.
Like that, I will love you endlessly.
Lovely, Donna. Just coming up that 4-minute mark. Now's your chance to catch your breath, settle into those 5 rounds. That was a very honest 800. Good man. 21-15-9, guys. Sit-ups, burpees, hang squat cleans for 5 rounds. Work, Donna. Make sure to stand that all the way up, Donna, before you bring it off the shoulder. Lovely. Round down, Donna. Well done. About 2.5 minutes for that first round, Donna, just FYI, okay? Okay. man. Good to see you. Pyramid, you're also about 2.5 minutes for that round there, all right? Just keep moving, guys. The goal would be to maintain that pace. Donna. Right in, girl. Come on. Keep moving, dear mid. I don't want you to slack off that pace. Well done, Donna. Back into those sit-ups. Quick transition now. We got to start talking about some time. Come on. half of this is done now. Well done, Dermot. Right, set your 12-minute mark. Straight in, Jeremy. Let's go. Well done. Come on, dude. Keep moving, sir. Straight in, down in no time. Come on. 9 reps. Catch your breath on the sit-up. Well done. Let's go, Dermot. Same for you.
There he is on the remix of Chromatics and Shadow. You heard Dimitri Vegas with Pull Me Closer. We continue on the Daybreak session.
You're coming to your last round. There's no time to hang around, guys. You've got to push through this if you want to get this done. Straight in. Come on. Quick transition now, Donna. No time to waste. Go, 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 go. Sit down and go. Let's go, Dermot. 14 and a half minutes, guys. This needs to be your fastest round. Come on. Straight in. Remember, this is to be your fastest round. Go, Dermot. Keep pushing. As soon as you're done, you pick up that kettlebell and dumbbell, rock through your 9 reps, and head out the door. Let's go, Donna. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. There we go. Lovely, Donna. Quick transition now. Start on that treadmill. You've got 3 minutes and 40 seconds. Let's go. Let's go, go, go. go, Dearman. You've got 3 minutes on the button. Fast as you can go. Donna, bump that treadmill up. Lean into it. Two minutes, 30 seconds, Donna, on the dot. Minutes, Donna, keep moving. Seconds, Donna. Come on. Now's your chance. Lift your pace. Come on. Everything you've got. Breathe.
Hey, guys. This is Mim. I'm Liv. We're Nervo. So good to have you with us on One World Radio. Every Friday and Saturday, we bring you the Tomorrowland Top 7.
Right, Donna, we're coming down to your last 60 seconds. I want you to bump that thing up, even if it's just a couple notches. Let's go.
But don't forget to vote for your favorite in the app or on Tomorrowland.com. Happy listening, y'all.
Tomorrowland presents
Around the World, the Digital Festival.
Journey back to the magical island of Papillionum and celebrate with people from all over the world. Discover new digital stages and the best artists.
30 seconds, Donna. Well done. Get in.
Friday, July 16th and Saturday, July 17th. Tickets and info at Tomorrowland.
You've got another 20 seconds if you got the time on it. Three, two, one, time. Well done, Donna. Donna, was the music too loud? You couldn't hear me telling you your time.
The treadmill's too loud.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Yeah. How far did you go? I could just barely hear your voice. Okay. I wasn't sure whether you were saying time to stop or just give me a time.
You're all right. You were. How far did you go there? Did you get your 800?
About 560 second round, but I ran at a slower pace. I wouldn't have been able to keep my first
That's
pace.
Hard wad.
Oh,
Donna,
my God.
Your burpee pace is unreal. Really, really.
That, keeping things like that consistent for me is, you know, because it's in the head that I can keep going, you know?
Yeah. Serious work.
Yeah.
Tough wad, huh?
Oh, very tough.
Now all the lads are
I hope nobody watches the video before they start.
You what?
I hope nobody watches the video before they start.
Well done, Dearmid. We're just about a minute over. Minute over, but that was really good. That was excellent work, guys. Really, really nice. Guys, lots of chest work in that. If you can find a door jam or something to pop your elbow up onto, we'll start opening up that chest a little bit. I'm going to just leave this clock running, and we can kind of chat through what was your favorite part while you're stretching. We were saying the burpees there, Donna, but was that the harder part?
Oh, the run, definitely the run.
Run, okay.
Because yeah. You knew you had to work at it to get through, you know?
Yeah. What about for you, Dearmid? What was the tough bit?
I just hate burpees, Richie.
Yeah.
Just kill me.
Yeah, you're not alone there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Because you can change arms to the other side there, stretch out the opposite arm. Yeah, I don't really mind burpees too much, but they are so gassy. Like, I don't mind performing them, but it, like, you know, when you're combining them with something else that you could really, really suffer through it.
Yeah.
Like, both of you guys, I think both of your sit-ups are faster than mine. My sit-ups are, like, on slow motion, sitting up out of the bottom of it. Like, this will be, you know.
They were sore after the meetups on Friday.
Yeah.
Guys,
I'm going to leave you there. We are just a couple minutes over. I'm actually going to head out here and see if Kian needs a hand with everybody first day back, see if everybody remembers how we're doing. But really well done.
All right.
We see you during the week.
Thanks.
Richie, see you, David.
We'll see you in person soon.
See you later.
Take care. Bye, guys.